Hello and welcome back to Resident Evil 3 Remake. I'm Sarge. Let's continue.
I have to get that vaccine back. It's done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch!
No. You print money. I like money. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun! Have you ever seen anything so incredible? The data on this would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
I guess this fight is easier than the original Nemesis fight. I don't know. I haven't played that in a while. Don't ask me how I did that. Get up, Jill.
Good riddance.
Damn right, I gotta deal with him. better just watching them movies or some shit like that. Is he in the comics? I don't know. He should be. It'd be weird if he wasn't in the comics. On.
You're not going to stop.
My knees are all fucked up.
Promised you this, didn't I?
No! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
Yeah.
No, no. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye.
Who is Nikolai's client?
Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
Is it Wesker? Ooh.
It's you! Shoot him!
I can't! I'll hit you!
Do it! You have to! There's no other way. Take the shot!
Carlos!
Hey. I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world. That would just be too cruel. What about him?
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Mm-hmm.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you, if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
Finally over.
So long, RC.
I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.
Yeah, I know. I did horrible on my time. There we are. Time saved. Inferno. Yeah, I don't know how. Yeah. 104, and then 157, and then 123, then 150, and then 119. I don't know how I got 119 on Inferno over freaking Nightmare and Hardcore and Standard. Like, what? What the hell was I doing on Inferno that... yeah. Wait, rank requirements. 230. Huh. I believe Nightmare's under 2 hours to get S rank. I don't know. Well, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. This is Sarge saying, see ya until next video I make. Bye.